There's going to be some goodwill stuff here, so I want to get amongst the civilians and hand out some humanitarian rations and water. So it's kind of got a dual-edged purpose, one part to check what's been going on here, given it was so near to the enemies, to a reasonable number of enemies, and secondly, assuming that they're not aligned to them in any way, to just kind of visit some goodwill on them. Second one is a bit more pointed. Up here is the town of Malari, which is just to the southwest of Marway itself. That is designated Objective Badger. We believe this is one of a handful of villages that the enemy is using to stage kind of security in and out of their strongholds, and one up here being Marway, obviously. So we will be actively looking to do reconnaissance in force at Malari. If we're expecting to find enemy in the town, if we find enemy in town, we'll engage them within our normal ROE. So let's make sure we're cognizant and mindful of civilians, and then look to clear them out. Don't expect this to be something that has any lasting effect, because pretty much as soon as we leave, you know, whoever we've killed, I'm sure they'll replace. But it's a show of force to remind the insurgents in the area, especially based out of Marway here, that they don't have any actual security, because we up and do what we want when we do it. So it's very much a show of force. So in terms of gearing, we'll be uniformed up. Certainly, Weasel, can we do that in soft covers, please? Make sure we don't point weapons at any civilians, unless, of course, we come across enemy there. But Objective Badger, that's going to be helmets and movement contact. So let's gear up with that in mind. Let's gear up on part with some humanitarian stuff that we can hand out Weasel. But in the main, once we get to Badger, we're going to be moving into a fight in a semi urban environment, so let's gear up with that in mind.
Click out.
I see some drag marks that lead off to the north, guys.
Bearing 3-3 to the northeast.
Straight into the town, or are we holding before we get there?
I'll probably move straight into the town, was like another road.
Hold another road. at the village to our northeast. 39, bearing 39.
Yeah, that should be it. Alright, continue moving.
I didn't see me. But no movement.
Yeah, I don't see anything either.
Yeah, I'll head north and then sweep in from the east.
Say again, you're coming from where?
Possible enemy contact. North on the building.
Copy that.
Say again.
Is bearing it possible 2-5
to the north on the building? I have eyes on him with a rangefinder.
He's definitely, I'd say it's definitely one of bad guy.
We have eyes on a contact out in the village.
Yeah, I hear you.
Definitely armed.
Copy.
AK, standard AK. But like a gun bag on the back?
Yeah, it's a gun bag.
Alright, I see a villager moving north northeast.
Mm-hmm.
We got civilians there as well.
Should we keep 360 up, guys?
Alright, I want to get closer before we engage anything. So, let's push up through the trees, cover to cover, stay low, don't get spotted. We'll get up parallel to the village, here in the tree line, get eyes in, figure out what to do from there.
Alright. You heard him.
Moving.
We can just continue moving cover to cover.
I
We have an enemy patrol to our northeast.
Copy that.
Squad size element.
Zero, we've got an enemy patrol squad size to the northeast entering the town.
They're starting to run.
Yeah, I saw them running.
Looks like they're going to the farmhouse down to the east.
And they set off an IED.
Yeah, they opened the one their own IDs.
Imagine being the dude who put that IED down.
No, no, right. Like,
shit, I just killed my best friend.
One copies.
Alright, we're gonna engage them in the open since they're heading south.
Alright, ready to go? To the east, in the grass, there's one door down up there. I got him.
Nice, good shit.
That was pretty clean.
Yeah. I was just thinking, like, we had no returning fire at all.
Right?
Oh, hi.
Welcome. There's still one dude shooting at us. That's fun. Oh, no, that's zero behind us. Never mind.
Hmm.
Oh, I joined during the middle. I see.
We actually... It was very clean engagement.
Very, yeah.
Exactly what you want to see.
Did we get the one that was on the roof?
Anybody hurt? Anybody need any medical? No? Alright, my work here is done.
Yeah, did we get the one that was on the roof with the gun bag?
One copies. Alright, we're gonna shift along the tree line to take out any remaining contacts in the village.
Okie dokie.
One copy. And be careful about any IDs you guys see.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Keep an eye on that house for the one guy chilling out.
Got it.
Did anybody bring a metal detector?
No, we weren't planning on the IDs.
Well, I mean, considering that they blew one up, it's possible
they got contact for the house.
There's not.
Damn.
possible IED at 059.
Alright, hold pause.
Put that pile of rocks.
Where is it at?
It's just over the little ridge here. It's like a pile of rocks.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Alright, let's get in there and we'll check these buildings first.
Got an ID right,
yeah.
Right in front of us.
Yeah, I see it. So, let's go the long way around.
Okay.
Try to keep something between us and it. We'll move southeast, climb the fence, go check those buildings.
Copy.
Alright, we're gonna move southeast along the fences. And we'll move into the buildings.
Isn't this the building with the guy on the roof? So, to the left.
Yeah, this was the one.
Civilian? Who are
Is that a helicopter? I don't hear any.
Don't see him up there.
No, I don't hear.
We'll cover the opposite side.
Copy.
I'm inside.
Pushing
in. Pushing left.
Just talked to someone and he said there's still insurgents in the air. Copy that. House is clear. Do we want to go clear that other group of houses?
Have I done an IED? I don't know if we already marked this one or not.
I don't believe it is. Can you mark it up?
Yeah, sure.
I got it.
Alright, thanks, Mass.
Άρα κανονικά, εφόσον η κρίση και πρέπει του ΣΕΗ να συνεχίσει να υπάρχει, Are we ready to go check the house across the way?
Yeah, do you want us to come with you or cover you from up here?
Let's all go.
They both had an SPG 9 gun bag and an SV gun bag. Wait, what now?
Big guns.
I was trying to see if I could install it or actually set it down, but I can't. So probably maybe it's Ace Interact. Rather well.
Gonna check for more IEDs. Keeping my eye out.
He's gone with the bag as well.
Contact direct.
You got contact direct front.
Yep, it's a vehicle.
ID on the south side.
Got another IED. Ben 120. Edge of the village. And then they left.
Stairs. This is exterior, yeah, rooftop.
Alright.
goes, I mark the IED to the southeast, edge of the village.
Copy, thank you.
Talking about that one on the road there, Hernandez.
I don't even know where that incoming fire is coming from. North.
Sounds like west.
Are there any IEDs on that side of the road? Just around the fences.
Contact down.
Copy.
Came in from the tree line that we came in from.
I see. 1-0. One, find a couple of civilians to talk to you, see if you can find anything out. We'll move on. Over.
Hey, find any civilians, see if you can talk to anyone, find anything out, then we're just gonna move on. Yeah, this guy says he's seen some people over there.
Over where?
Looks like it's the southward to us.
Yep.
We have another IED, directly in front of us to the east.
Oh shit, yeah, Mark, can you mark it up?
You're fucking ace with these. We don't need a metal detector, we just need a holiday.
what if we gave holiday the metal detector though?
Make him the new EOD guy.
Find IEDs across the world. Just be like, yeah, there's an IED over there.
Time spent dodging dangerous animals in Australia.
It's true. We're used to looking in the grass looking for snakes.
Oh, they're just like, yeah, honestly, there's some truth to that one.
Let's go find like one or two more people.
The good thing with IEDs is they don't move.
Maybe that guy, because he's the only one around here.
Who?
Oh, he walked into a building.
Back up there?
Yeah, he's right over there.
Yeah, I told him.
Okay, right. Maybe let's, here.
Let's head down to this last group of buildings, do the same thing, watch out for that IED, you know, it's right down the road.
Good.
We're gonna head down southeast, watch out for IEDs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got that one close left.
Yeah.
I already see one ID on the road up by the houses up there.
Yeah,
copy, that one might already be marked up.
So lives on the left side of the road. I mean, on the right side of the road, you're walking into an ID.
Oh, Jesus.
Yep, more what? Insurgency said he saw over in the trees to our west.
So where we came from.
Yeah.
Okay. Copy that.
Should we just go back up the hill?
Copy. Do you want to move over there, or do you want to continue to the last buildings?
Here, let's hold. Let's continue.
Let's do this quick. We got possible insurgents in the tree line to our southwest.
Alright.
Might cut across to the northeast here, and then into the town from the fence line. Because there are IEDs on watching the entrance on the right.
There's a hole in the fence here.
Stashing some apples in your pocket for later.
Fucking blame them. Let's breach this. Get in there and clear it.
Open the door.
Moving in.
Probably not going around the back.
Yep. Windows are clear.
That staircase left. Or the door outright. Moving to the staircase. Unless I'm gonna fall off the staircase.
I think I'm gonna the roof clear.
Yeah, roof clear. And we'll go down here as well.
We've got a civilian in the small outbuilding. Alright, go ahead and regroup where Massey is.
Hey, I do have eyes on armed contacts in the woods to the west.
Okay. We've got eyes on those contacts from here.
Hernandez, you're like 10 feet away from that IED, buddy.
Let's go back the way we came and get in.
Written back over to where Massey is.
Hey, Meek, how many
that contact that was in the woods, I think I knocked him down.
Just the one.
Copy that.
Oh, I think Massey killed him. You alright? Fucking swan dove off the roof.
I was wondering where you went. I like saw you and then like you weren't there and I'm like, what?
Yep, just me being, hold on. For
pretty sure I can make that jump in real life and be just fine.
Oh, 100%. It's just karma. I always forget.
Fall damage is a bitch.
Right.
Good old fat bitch.
You could stub your toe on a pebble and suddenly you're gonna pass out from blood loss.
That fucking, the pain sounds are just phenomenal.
It's... yeah. It's a so bad as a good type situation.
There you go. That's a good way to look at it. That and all the Greek radios.
Yep. Maybe invisible crying babies.
Bring with bloody murder. Bloody murder!
Come with us.
Check them out, full security. Northwest.
Putting down some fire. Reloading.
Gonna frag him. Frag out.
that the rocket? I see you're trying to be alive. How about no? What? Nice.
To your left.
More copies.
Thermal contacts with 350 meters out and 076. Two times.
I got eyes on the contacts.
Copy.
Bearing 9-5.
Copy one. Let's watch them. See where they're headed. Get ready to engage. Oh, they're not moving.
No.
Point them out. Oh, I see it. Okay, yeah, I see it. Yeah. All right, one. Line them up, take them out.
Line them up.
Let's shots, as few shots as possible, and hopefully they don't get a shot off back. Over.
I got the one on the left side.
Copy. I have a good shot on the one on the right. I want to use as few shots as possible.
Let's kill one as many.
I have a good shot on the left.
It's your ball game. One. Fire when you're ready.
All right, fire when ready.
Firing.
Fourth one.
There were at least two more.
Yeah, I saw that. They're all down.
Nice work, one. Push up.
He's down.
He got back up.
Capital's no, shot. I'm just saying he's down. I got him.
Got a good sight line from here. I'll let you guys push up and follow.
Copy that.
I'm with you, Massey.
Let me know when you guys are close and I'll move. Oh, I see you. I'm moving now.
Copy. We're at the bodies now.
Copy that. Let's find a good, safe way into the objective, over.
Copy that. I have eyes on one contact already. Bearing 8-5.
Copy. In that case, let's spread out through the tree line here and just set up shots on what we can see and draw the rest.
Alright, let's set up along the tree line and set up shots. Contact southeast now.
I got
eyes on one.
I got eyes on four. Just say the word, I can take two easily.
Alright, I'll set up shots if you can.
I've got eyes on two on the left side.
Copy eyes as well.
One with the white shirt and the one with the camo jacket. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've seen.
Alright,
two is gonna engage. We're gonna watch the town and see if they react.
Sounds good.
I do have eyes on, looks like maybe one solid squad size element in the middle of the town there.
Copy that.
One of those to your left.
Yeah, I can't see anything here.
If the town goes live, are we engaging them?
Yes, I'd yep. say. They go live?
No movement inside the town.
Loading.
they got up. Alright, sit tight. They're going to develop a plan now. We're going to get in there.
Make sure to do a quick 360, guys, just in case.
Drink your water, too.
Alright, so that town is slightly lower than where we're at right here, and we clearly don't have an angle of attack, so what I'm thinking is we push in and secure that closest compound to us, this one.
Gotcha.
You know, we've done this before, kick in, take that compound, kill anybody else that comes at us. We know we got guys in the open straight east. There's a guy that's standing out in the open right there. So as we push up, we need to neutralize those guys in the open that we can, but, you know, make an effort to keep moving to that compound and take it. If you want to brief your guys, we'll move out when you're ready to go.
Yep.
All right, if you look at your maps, we're just to the southwest of the town, so we're going to be moving into these two buildings here to assault them and then take out the two guys who are out to the east in this area and just take out anyone who comes at us.
That's southeast.
Town's active.
Yep, I took down three guys in the town. There's at least three more.
Rotating north.
I won. Let's get in there. Door in while we can.
Let's get in there.
Matthew?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Good, Cap.
Reloading.
Copy.
I'm gonna push to the wall to the northwest to counter the flank there. Right out.
Good.
All in is good.
Yellow bordering on green. Got one wound, but I was able to patch it.
And there might be more to our north here, just over the ridge. I can't get eyes on.
Copy.
Yep, I have eyes on. They're shooting from the north.
Frag out.
They're moving down towards the village. Southeast.
Copy.
I think if we push this wall, it's a pretty good spot to get eyes on the town and hard cover too.
Yeah, A-Firm. Hernandez is down. I'm dragging him back real quick to the Corman.
Roger.
What do you mean?
I mean, to your left. Northwest. Northwest. Pretty much like right side of the tree here.
And then once you got him fixed up, I'll need a quick stitch.
Hold this corner. Give me this way.
Ο Ιησούς του είπε πάλι, ειρήνη σε εσάς, καθώς με απέστειλε ο πατέρας, έτσι κι εγώ σας στέλνω. Και αφού είπε αυτό, φύσηξε στα πρόσωπά τους και τους λέει, λάβετε πνεύμα Άγιο. Σε όποιους συγχωρείτε τις αμαρτίες, θα τους συγχωρούνται. Σε όποιους τις κρατήσετε ασυγχώρητες, θα μείνουν κρατημένες, δηλαδή ασυγχώρητες. Ο Θωμάς όμως, ένας από τους 12 που λεγόταν Δίδυμος, δεν ήταν μαζί τους όταν ήρθε ο Ιησούς. Του έλεγαν λοιπόν οι άλλοι μαθητές, είδαμε τον Κύριο. Εκείνος όμως τους είπε, εάν δεν δω στα χέρια του το σημάδι από τα καρδιά, και δεν βάλω τα
δάχτυλα του στο σημάδι από τα καρδιά,
και δεν βάλω τα χέρια του
στην πλευρά του, δεν θα πιστέψω. Μετά από 8 μέρες, ενώ οι θύρες ήταν κλεισμένες, έρχεται ο Ιησούς και στάθηκε στο μέσον και είπε, ειρήνη σε εσάς. Έπειτα λέει στο Θωμά, φέρε το δάχτυλό σου εδώ
και hold it, are you green?
I'm green, yep.
Contacts east, northeast.
Alright, he's good. Come to me.
Yep, on you.
20 seconds. Your medication as well.
Just took out down a contact north.
2 seconds. First stitch, stitching good. Give him morphine. Two seconds. All right, you're good.
Thanks. Marked an IED as well. It's in between this building and the brick wall, just to the north.
Το εξής. Έχετε δώσει στο βιβλίο σας τον τίτλο «Πριν από το έθνος». Μιλάμε για την Ρωμανική Αυτοκρατορία, η οποία τι, δεν έκανε διάκριση, αλλά μιλούσε μόνο θρησκευμά, γιατί παρατήρησε αναλέτες χριστιανοί και μουσουλμάνοι.
Got contacts northeast.
Μαζική Αυτοκρατορία του κράτους αναγνώριζε μόνο...
He's alive!
He's a
That's green.
Oh, it is green.
Sounds like someone just got hit, so you might have someone coming back your way in a second here. Check yourself for a bullet wound, by the way. You check myself for a bullet wound?
Yeah, I may have shot you.
I'm good, so you good. Shot someone
That's
else.
That's exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to miss.
You definitely shot someone else if you for sure hit somebody.
The people pushing north.
Is you green?
I'm green.
What's on your after wall? Is it going?
Enemy contacts coming from our west. The tree line that we just came from.
Or bounced off my body armor.
No, I just saw people and I didn't know if it was you or not.
I did take out one contact out to the west. He had a gun bag.
Got 90 in the northwest, just outside of town.
αλήθεια με απαιτήσεις. Αντιλαμβάνεστε ότι αυτή η τοποθέτηση θέτει κάποια απογοήτευση.
Α,
συνεχίζεται ακόμη, δεν μπορούμε να έχουμε, δεν μπορούμε να ξέρουμε ότι τα πράγματα θα κρατήσουν έτσι μέχρι το τέλος. Να πούμε ότι στο Προεδρικό Μέγαρο βρίσκεται και αντιπροσωπεία της Τρόικας, η οποία μετέβει λίγη ώρα πρωτού αρχίσει η σύσκεψη με τους πολιτικούς ηγέτες του Προέδρου της Δημοκρατίας. Δεν προνοεί τη στήριξη των δύο τραπεζών που θα ανακοινωθούν από τις ανασφάλειες τους καταθέτες. Νωρίτερα, υπερψηφίστηκαν επίσης κατά πλειοψηφία από την Ολομέλεια τα μνημονιακά νομοσχέδια που κατέθεσε η κυβέρνηση. Αυτά αφορούν στον τομέα της υγείας, περαιτέρω περικοπέδιο.
Talk to some people.
Alright. I don't think I'll hear anything.
There's one right in this building.
Yeah, I'm on you, Matty.
Has she been taken down?
Yep.
You cuffing him?
No, I don't have any cuffs.
I got him. Come over here with me, brother.
Yep.
Last building.
It's very behind us.
You want to talk with them really quick? I've been looking for one.
Another one in front of us. I see there's one by me now too.
This guy?
Yeah, I haven't touched him yet.
Alright, let's go around the corner. Watch out for that shack behind us.
There's a door here.
Door open, doorway looks clear. I'm gonna go for the shack here. Shack is clear. With you.
Push in. Stairway to the right.
Watch the stairway.
Alright, room clear. Well, room clear.
Move it up. Upper clear, roof clear.
Okay, I think the village is clear at this point. talked to a couple of civilians. None of them seem too overly friendly and want to share information with us.
An ID here, like right in front of us.
Copy that.
Bro, again, like just fucking Jesus Christ, we don't need a metal detector. We got a holiday.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that.
You're all good.
So, what's the current situation?
We're just holding and watching 360. Vehicle approaching.
Direction?
North.
Multiple vehicles.
Yep, copy.
This one.
Reloading too.
As Massey Zero is going to need to join their position.
Okay, moving.
I'm falling back. You good over here?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, copy that. I'm leaving Holiday on the northeast corner. Double story building.
Copy that.
Donna was still alive.
We're probably gonna need you over here. Holiday.
Roger, I'm coming now.
Right, bring him in here. Bring him in here. It's a different
where?
Building than they were there.
You need me to drive into?
No, we should be good. I thought there happened to be a too much on him.
Friendly coming up.
Συμμετέχετε και εσείς που απαρτίζετε.
Συμμετέχουμε και εμείς
το απερχόμενο διοικητικό συμβούλιο του Παγκοσμίου
Σάιτ. Ακριβώς. Και νομίζω ότι θα γίνει μια καλή συζήτηση για να...
Το ευχόμαστε. Κύριε Δαμβάκη, το ξέρετε καλά ότι το τελευταίο χρόνο τουλάχιστον συνεχώς ακούμε για την ανάγκη αναδιάρθρωση του Συμβουλίου Αποδήμου Εθνισμού και είναι από τα βασικά σημεία έτσι που γίνεται συζήτηση είναι η αυτοχρηματοδότησή του. Πώς την βλέπετε, μπορεί να προχωρέσει.
Εμείς το βλέπουμε θετικά, άλλωστε εμείς είμαστε και αυτοί που το προτείναμε. Προσωπικά, αν ανατρέξετε λιγάκι και τα κείμενά μου, εγώ πάντοτε από την αρχή που εμπλάκη με το ΣΑΕ, πάντα θεωρούσα ότι θα πρέπει να υπάρχει μια αυτοχρηματοδότηση.
Εδώ δεν ανατρέχουν τα κείμενα, ανατρέχουν τις συνεντεύξεις που έχετε δώσει στο σταθμό μας.
Άρα συμφωνούσα πάντοτε για μια τέτοια κατάσταση. Παρήτωσα δεν μπορεί να είναι ενδεχόμενο να εξαρτάται από την εκάστοτε ελληνική κυβέρνηση, διότι αυτό δημιουργεί πολλά ερωτήματα και πολλά προβλήματα. Άρα κανονικά εφόσον και πρέπει να συνεχίσει να υπάρχει, γιατί χρειάζεται το απόδειγμα σε έναν οργανισμό.
Right there.
Alright guys, good stuff, we're going to be leaving here, Sash.
Yeah, I'm just on the roof above you, Mendes.
Wait, there was an IED on the roof?
No, on the ground, right behind the building.
Get back out of there.
Do what? Do we have more pickup calls first?
Yeah. Alright, in the meantime, Crowley, Stone, Holiday, stay here. The rest of one and I are gonna go clear the tree line over there, secure those bodies.
Roger.
Alright, one set out northeast. Just get those bodies. See Holiday here.
Copy. Push out northeast.
Oh, Massey and I cleared the last building to the northeast, so you guys know.
Copy that.
There is an IED to the left side of the building. Just past the fence line. I marked it already.
What the fuck happened to my house?
Για να έχει αποδεχτεί η Τρόικα για να είναι ένα ταμείο το
δίκτυο. Ακριβώς. Μετά από αυτή την προσπάθεια που έγινε, ανέλαβε η νόμο παρασκευαστική επιτροπή να συντάξει το νέο νομοσχέδιο, το οποίο και έχει γίνει. Τώρα, εφόσον έχει γίνει πλέον και το νέο νομοσχέδιο, θα πρέπει να φτάσει να έρθει στη Βουλή, να κατατεθεί στη Βουλή προς συζήτηση και να από όλα τα κόμματα και να...
How far are we going?
Εν τω μεταξύ κρεμούσε το θέμα της Οργανωτικής Επιτροπής, δηλαδή ποιος θα αναλάβει...
Just get to the body, sorry.
...των θεμάτων από το κενό που είχε...
Hey, what are we doing it with
them?
Checking them over.
Got contact southeast. Crowley southeast. In the open field.
Cover that far.
Reloading.
Careful pushing them, there's not much cover.
Copy. Και είναι από τα βασικά σημεία έτσι. Μπορεί να προχωρήσει. Εμείς το βλέπουμε θετικά, άλλωστε εμείς είμαστε και αυτοί που το προτείναμε. Προσωπικά. Αλλά να πει και στα κείμενά μου, εγώ πάντοτε από την
αρχή
που ανεπλάγει με το ΣΟΕ, πάντα θεωρούσα ότι θα πρέπει να υπάρχει μια αυτοχρηματοδότηση.
Δεν είναι να τρέχω στα κείμενα, αλλά τρέχω στις συνεντεύξεις που έχετε δώσει στο σταθμό μας.
Ακριβώς, ακριβώς. Άρα συμφωνούσα πάντοτε για μια τέτοια κατάσταση, δηλαδή το ΣΕΕ δεν μπορεί να είναι ελεγχόμενο, να εξαρτάται από την εκάστοτε αυτό δημιουργεί πολλά προβλήματα. Άρα κανονικά εφόσον και πρέπει το ΣΕΕ να συνεχίσει να υπάρχει, διευθυνόμενο απόδειγμα σε έναν οργανισμό ομπρέλα, έναν οργανισμό βέβαια όπως πάντα λέω, όχι να αντικαταστήσει τις οργανώσεις.
Hey. Make it back to the west. Under the tree line. Or
yeah, I'm just bandaging
you. We need to get the
Γιατί λοιπόν να μην αυτοχρηματοδοτήσει. Θεωρώ λοιπόν ότι μια αυτοχρηματοδότηση θα δώσει και μεγαλύτερη και μεγαλύτερο κύρος στο ΣΑΕ. Και μεγαλύτερη θα έχει μεγαλύτερο εκτόπισμα και πολιτικό και κοινωνικό και μέσα στις οικογένειες θα είναι ακόμα πιο πολύ αποδεκτό.
Copy that.
Out of your vehicle.
Just gonna hunker down in this little copse here, get some stamina back.
Nope, in the truck. In the truck.
I'm in pain.
them. Dropping already. Checkpoint. I don't want to go for the ladder.